next time we should bring a compass.
No, we are not lost. I know this tree.
The park! Alas, civilization!
The apocalypse went that way. Just give him a break, Heather.
Paige, look, perhaps I was a bit...
Stabby. Come, I've got news. Try again in about 3 years.
Hey, Luke.
Hey, Lando.
Paige told me how you cheated her. It's official. No one likes you. And you look like 4 years of fashion vomited into one outfit.
Morning. You hand these out?
This test should take you guys into mid-morning. And if you finished early, you can continue your reading and your workbooks. Yes?
But sir, this test, we haven't learned about the solar system yet.
I know. I'm just testing to see what you don't know. So I know what you know and what you don't know.
Great, can we use the internet?
Yes, totally use the internet.
But what if I don't have the internet?
Then you'll be at a disadvantage. Welcome to life, Alonzo.
My name is Adolfo.
Whatever.
Lando, Mr. Stevens lives near you, right?
On Allen Avenue, yes.
I want to go there. Today.
His name isn't here.
Are you sure he lives here?
He pointed to here when I met him. Not sure. We find out.
How did you get this?
It's nothing. Accident. I'm going home. You coming?
Next time. I have to get home. Mama has this party.
Look, it doesn't fit.
It fits!
You're not getting in here.
Don't touch me, man! I live here! It's my house!
Mr. Stevens? Here, let me help.
This is not your house, sir.
Don't worry, I think I know which one is. Come.
It's all our fault.
And it wasn't until they actually posted the vid to their website that the lady actually found out what happened. They say she went absolutely crazy. She demanded that they pull the video from the website, and she threatened legal action, which of course they weren't gonna do.
They say they had like 100,000 hits, and the restaurant
had more business in the next month than they had for the previous year.
Hi, Roby. You look well.
Isabel, you look gorgeous.
Long time no see. Dinner sometime?
Absolutely, it's been a long time.
You never told me you and Isabel knew each other. No way, Roby.
Look, I meet a lot of people.
Yeah, sure. You mean girls, huh? Alice, dear, I'll go grab a drink. Sure, darling.
Oh, look, the surprise is here.
I'm happy she wasn't.
How you doing, man? Great. Good to see you. What do you think?
It's beautiful. Thanks so much for having us, Sam.
Do you know Henry Michael Lee? The violinist?
First thing you're saying to a violinist is another violinist's name. Did I understand correctly?
He's my father.
Well, that's wonderful. But I'm playing here this evening, not him. So if you'd kindly just run along and allow me to...
Let them perform to you, okay?
Okay there, cowboy.
I guess so.
Not in the mood for much fun. I hope to see you here with some pretty girl doing a waltz or singing a tune for us. Where are we, your friends? Didn't you invite anyone?
They're all banned.
Come on. Let's see what's going on at eye level, shall we?
Ladies and gentlemen, if I could just have a few minutes of your time, I promise you will be suitably rewarded. I'd like to introduce you to a very good friend of mine, David Hills, who's going to grace us with a solo piece. They're all yours, buddy.
Thank you.
is hard, we almost make our way.